Sisters and brothers, the Lord is with you. Proclamation of the Holy Gospel according to the tradition of Luke. Glory to you. Now, two of Jesus' disciples were going to the village of Emmaus, which is about 7 miles from Jerusalem. And as they were talking and thinking about what had happened, Jesus came near and started walking beside them, but they didn't know who he was. Jesus asked them, "What are you talking about as you walk along?" The two of them that stood there looked gloomy and sad. Then one named Clopas asked Jesus, "Are you the only person from Jerusalem who didn't know what was happening here the last few days?" "What do you mean?" Jesus asked. And they answered, "Those things that happened to Jesus from Nazareth, but what he said and what he did, and he showed that he was a powerful prophet who pleased God and all the people." Then the chief priests and our leaders had him arrested and sentenced to die on a cross. We had hoped that he would be the one who would set us free. But it has already been 3 days since all this happened. Now some of the women in the group surprised us. They had gone to the tomb early in the morning, but they didn't find the body of Jesus. They came back, saying that they had seen visions of angels who told them that he was alive. Some men from our group went to the tomb and they found it just as the women had said. They didn't see Jesus either. And Jesus asked his two disciples, "Why can't you understand? How can you be so slow to believe all the prophets have said? Did you not know that the Messiah would have to suffer before he was given to his glory?" Jesus then explained everything written about himself in the scriptures, beginning with the law of Moses and the books of the prophets. When the two of them came near to the village where they were going, Jesus said to them that he was going no further. They begged him, "Stay with us. It's already late. The sun is going down." So Jesus went into the house to stay with them. After Jesus sat down to eat, he took some bread, and he blessed it, and he broke it, then he gave it to them. And at once they knew who he was, but he disappeared. They said to each other, "When he talked with us along the road and explained the scriptures to us, didn't it warm our hearts?" So they got right up and they returned to Jerusalem. The two disciples found the 11 apostles and the others gathered there. And after they had learned from the group that the Lord was really alive and had appeared to Peter, then the disciples from Emmaus told what had happened on the road and how they knew he was the Lord when he broke the bread. The gospel, the good news of our Lord. Praise.